Good afternoon. It is Wednesday and we're doing some drying out and warming up. We do have a few showers and thunderstorms that we have been tracking to our south and to our north. The one has almost completely disintegrated here. But Sarita, you saw a little bit of rain from that storm system also in the Sonoyta area across eastern Santa Cruz County and now just north of San Manuel. None of our storms at this point are being considered severe, so that's the good news. Overnight, 78 degrees with an ongoing 20% chance for showers and storms in the Tucson area as we head into our Thursday, 99 if not 100, and a 10% chance for showers and storms, wind from the northwest gusting up to 30 miles per hour. Blow dryer weather is what I call that, windy and most definitely warm. Here's a look at the 7-day forecast, 99 Thursday, 100 by Friday, and those triple digits stick around all the way through the middle of next work week with this drying trend of just a 10% chance for showers and storms. Thursday, Friday, and Saturday, we warm up big time come Sunday and Monday when we're back to that full-on sunshine, 103 Sunday, Monday, and Tuesday, and Wednesday now at 106. Join us tonight for Kega Night on Your Side at 5, 6, and 10, also at 9 o'clock on the KWBA network. That is channel 8 or 58, depending on your cable. I will see you for all four of those. Hope you're having a great Wednesday.